People just don't want to go to the amusement park anymore, Marty. It's as simple as that. They have their own massive budgets, expenses, and lost revenues. Everybody's cutting back. What if something were to happen right here in the park? Something sensational, something terrible, you know? Something people would have to